Dimmer, we meet again.
Your hopes of defeating me are growing dim, Superbulb.
Time for a charge.
Fade out!
Ah, man, I ripped my cape.
Oh, sorry, Watt. I guess Superbulb's only weakness is thin fabric.
Too soon, Windy.
Dad, we have a major emergency. Superbulb's cape ripped, so we need to find a new one.
So by major emergency, you mean toy-related inconvenience?
You say tomato, I say tomato.
That reminds me, I need to buy some tomatoes. Hey, would you two like to join me on my shopping trip today? Maybe we'll find a new cape.
Onward to justice.
And savings.
Ooh, what a deal. This might be my favorite grocery store in the neighborhood.
Orange, you glad you shop here?
The prices are bananas! Excuse me, where can we find a superhero cape?
We don't have superhero capes, but we do have super juicy grapes.
Hope you like seeds.
Don't mention the seeds.
Dad, I don't see any toys in here.
That's because grocery stores are where you go when you want to buy food.
Who needs toys when you have nutrition, man?
You're such a square.
Groceries everywhere, but not a cape in sight.
Your scent has gone stale, Superbulb!
Here we are, the hardware store. Just need to grab a few things.
Pardon me, do you work here?
Nailed it. How can we help you?
Do you have any superhero capes?
I'm afraid not. We sell tools, not toys.
If you're building something or fixing up your house, a hardware store is the best place to shop.
Thanks for hammering that home.
Tools and machines, as far as the eye can see. But I can't find a cape anywhere.
Looks like there's a wrench in your plan, Superbulb.
Wow, this place is huge!
It ought to be. It's a department store.
But we don't need departments. We want a cape.
Well, a department store has different sections for things you can buy. Furniture, clothes, electronics, all kinds of stuff.
Excuse me, sir. Hang on, let me prepare myself for a no. Do you have any superhero capes?
I work in the toy section. We have lots of capes there.
Really? Let's pop over there now.
Congrats on finding your cape, Watt. And, I don't know, saving the galaxy? Is that what this one does?
Thanks for the help, Dad.
And thanks for showing us all these cool stores and explaining what they have.
Birthday money well spent.
I found my cape, and order has been restored to the galaxy.
What do you think of my new bow, Superbulb? Not only is it pretty, it was on sale. No one outshops Dr. Dimmer!
All right, class, we're about to arrive at Maker Hill, the industrial area where City Island's goods are made.
I can't wait to meet the wizard that magically creates all of our stuff.
Sometimes it feels like magic, but that's not how it works.
I'll believe it when I see it.
Wow!
How industrial.
Welcome to Maker Hill. I'm Rosey Rivet, the borough president. That means I'm in charge of the neighborhood and I'll be your guide today.
Nice to meet you, Your Majesty. Can you introduce me to the wizard?
There aren't any wizards here, kiddo. We have artists, carpenters, technicians, and chefs that produce all the cool things we use in City Island. Follow me. You can do it. Carpentry and woodworking are some of the leading industries of Maker Hill.
Woodworkers? You mean like woodland elves that aid the wizard?
I'm not an elf. I'm a shell. I'm handcrafted through the hard work of carpenters.
We're a cut above the rest.
This is the technical center, where clever engineers develop the high-tech goods that keep City Island running.
Wizards know how to use computers?
We make everything here, from software to hard drives to microchips.
We love eating chips!
Not those kind of chips. These are electronic chips. They're found in phones, TVs, and even cars.
And cookies? Probably not.
This is the food factory. Local food is fresher and better for the economy.
Yo, we got everything here. Salsa, chips, bagels, cookies.
Yay!
Hey, I'm baking here.
I wonder what the wizard eats.
Boy, you're not letting this wizard thing go, huh?
You get used to it.
Our last stop is a vehicle plant. This is where they build all the cars, buses, and subway cars for the city.
Beep, beep. I'm Cabby. I'm gonna be a taxi, which is a car you can call to pick you up.
Bonk. I'm Farah. I'm gonna be a bus. I'm a big, long car that can pick lots of people up at once.
Bing bong.
I'm Elle. I'm going to be an elevated subway car for lots of people to ride.
Why would a wizard need a subway car when he can fly? I'm beginning to think there isn't a wizard after all.
Now you're getting it, Watt. Make a Hill is a place where everyday people build extraordinary things. See these ships? This is where they send our goods to City Island. It's also where you can catch your ferry home.
Thanks for the fantastic tour, Ms. Rivet.
Thanks for visiting. We do all this hard work to make your lives better.
There may not be a magical wizard here, but Maker Hill certainly cast a spell on me. I knew it!
Mark Marker here, reporting live from Swap Day at City Island Elementary.
Sounds fun. Do you need any money?
Sorry, Bill. When you swap, there isn't any selling. There's a garage sale next door that would love your help.
Ooh, I love sales.
Look at all these cool swappable items. Lydia has these fun pom-poms from her cheerleading days. Sally and Piper are here with home-baked spice cookies.
They're sweet and spicy.
Just like us.
It's Wendy with a dazzling array of her finest bows.
They're every color of the rainbow.
Watt Light keeping it bright. He's trading this one-of-a-kind comic book.
It's the first issue of Watt Light Comics. I drew it myself.
You heard it here first. Happy swapping, gang.
My comic is sure to be a hit. It's a fresh take on superhero mythology. Plus, it has explosions. I bet I can swap it for something super cool. A Dusty Buster space helmet with retractable visor and laser lights? I've always wanted one. Hello, Boxster, my good man. Put on your oven mitts. This item is red hot. It's a comic I made myself.
Okay, first edition, white pages. Well, it's a cool comic, Walt.
What?
But not quite what I'm in the market for. What I'm really looking for is something sweet.
Oh, no. My comic is sweet to the eyes, not to the mouth.
Tough luck, Walt.
I gotta get that helmet. What am I gonna do?
Another dramatic moment at Swap Day. What? How are you feeling? Bummed?
Yes.
Miserable?
Yep.
Dejected?
Don't those words mean the same thing?
Sorry, I just swapped my microphone for a thesaurus. It was fair, even, and equitable.
I thought my comic would be a surefire swap, but I got turned down.
You have to consider value. The value is what each item is worth to different people.
I'm worth exactly $1.
That's great, Bill. But with swapping, it doesn't always matter how much money something costs.
What? I'm going back to the garage sale.
What do you mean, Mark?
Your comic has a high value to you because you love it, but other people may not feel the same way. If you know what someone likes, you'll know what they value.
How can I swap from my comic to that helmet? Wendy likes cool comics. Lydia likes bows for her ponytail. Sally and Piper like dancing with pom-poms. And Boxster likes sweets! Hello, Boxster. I believe you were looking for something sweet. What do you think about trading for these cookies?
Good smell. Looks crispy. Nice chip distribution. I believe we have a trade. Here is your Dusty Buster helmet.
Nice helmet, Watt. It looks like you finally found a fair swap.
Thanks to your advice, I was able to figure out what was most valuable to everyone and get something I really wanted.
There you have it. Another fine day of swapping at City Island Elementary. It was fun, enjoyable, and entertaining. Man, I love this thesaurus.
Good swapping today, Watt.
Thanks, Wendy. Can I read that when you're done?
What a beautiful day for drawing buildings. All I need is my pen.
What?
Did you say my name?
Have you seen my drawing pen?
That old pen? Ah, it wasn't working, so I threw it away.
Oh no, that's my favorite pen. It was only out of ink.
It should be right here inside this trash can. Oh no, where did all the trash go?
The trash pickup was yesterday. I feel so empty inside.
Hello, chums. Are you having a waste-related emergency? I'm Garbo. I'm a garbage truck.
I'm trying to find my dad's pen. I accidentally threw it away.
Well, I'm on my way to the Waste Management Center right now. Would you and your dad like to ride along and look for your pen?
This is so cool! Do you transform, too? I'm a big fan of robots.
The only thing I transform is the city into a better place. We pick up everyone's trash out of bins.
What's the difference between the green and blue bins?
We pick up the green bins for waste management. The blue bins go to be recycled. Let's say hi to Reese, huh?
Hiya, kid. I'm a recycling truck. The trash I pick up can be reused to make other things.
Awesome.
Our boss, Mr. D, should be able to help you find your pin.
Ooh, there he is now.
Welcome to the world of city sanitation.
Detritus, what are you doing here?
I'm the supervisor of the Waste Management Center. What brings you to my trash palace?
I accidentally threw out my dad's special pen. Do you think you can find it?
Of course. It'll be easy to find one tiny pen in a huge mountain of trash.
It will?
No, it's impossible. But since you're here, I'll give you a tour. Follow me. We have the honor of sorting through all this messy treasure.
Thanks, Mr. D. You're pretty special, too.
You know it, Home Slice. Once it's all sorted, everything gets delivered to the landfill.
What's a landfill?
Spoiler alert, that's the last stop on a tour.
Wow, look at all that trash.
Space is getting tight, so we all have to reduce, reuse, and recycle so it doesn't get too crowded.
That's a great point. I think we all learned a valuable lesson today.
I'm sorry I threw out your pen, Dad.
It's okay, buddy.
What? You've passed every test. You are now the owner of the Waste Management Center.
Wow, really?
No! I would never give up this job.
Thanks for the tour, Detritus. Oh, will you sign my autograph book?
That's a really nice pen, kid.
My pen! You're back!
Yeah, good to see you, Frank. I had a nice nap in Watt's pocket. Did I miss anything?
Yay, I guess I didn't throw it out after all.
What did I tell you? A day with the trash is never a waste.
I love clouds.
Me too. They come in so many shapes and colors.
I can't wait for City Henge tonight.
The one day of the year when the sunset lines up perfectly with Main Street.
It's the last square on my City Island bingo card.
Guess what? Mayor Sitwell asked my family farm in Skytown to grow clouds for City Henge. I'm going there now to help out.
Ooh, can I go with you? I'd love to see how clouds are grown in City Island.
Sure, we'll be there in a breeze.
Thanks for visiting our farm, Watt.
My pleasure. I show an interest in most things.
Here at Skytown, there are lots of farms. Together, we grow a lot of the goods that City Island needs, like food and lumber.
And our farm grows the prettiest clouds in the city.
Cool. I'm on cloud 9.
This is cloud 8, silly. You have a lot to learn about this farm. We're starting our tour at the cloud field.
Is that where you grow the clouds?
That's right. Our clouds are like plants. They need water, space, and sunshine to make them grow.
Well, that's where I come in. My job is to water the fields every day. I'm an irrigator.
I always thought irrigators were alligators with big ears.
Well, that's pretty funny.
I wasn't kidding.
Ooh, look what. The clouds are ready to harvest.
I'm the harvester. It's my job to pick them out of the ground and take them to get cleaned up.
They do look a little scruffy.
They'll be all fluffed up in no time.
I love a makeover.
These are the cleaners. They get rid of all the twigs and dirt.
Let's take these clouds for a spin.
That looks like fun. Can I try?
Wait your turn, mister.
This is my favorite part. These are the dye machines. They dye the clouds to give them all their pretty colors.
Good choices. Crimson, marigold, tangerine.
Well, what? You know a lot of colors.
I got a really big box of crayons for my birthday last year.
These are the dryers where the clouds are fluffed up before delivery.
They look beautiful. Thanks.
I love my job. It's a great way to blow off steam.
Now that the clouds are ready for the sunset, we're taking them to City Island. We're here! This is the final delivery when the clouds get arranged in the sky.
Hey, what do you think, Wendy?
The pink one can go a little to the left. Oh, perfect!
Just in time for sunset. Let's get down to the street.
Woo-hoo!
Look at those beautiful clouds. Great job, everyone.
We did it!
Now that I know how much work it takes to grow clouds, I love them even more. Thanks for the tour today, Wendy.
You're welcome, Watt. Thank you for sharing the sunset with me.
Happy City Henge, everyone! Keep your feet on the ground and your head in the clouds.
What is money?
For buying things you want or need.
What is money?
You can trade it for those things.
What is money?
It comes in many different forms.
What is money?
Like dollars, nickels, dimes, and more. Money's the thing people use to buy the things that they choose. Bills are paper, coins are round. They're accepted everywhere in town.
What is money?
If there's a toy you want to buy,
what is money?
You will need to know the price.
What is money?
That's how many bills and coins.
What is money?
You will need to buy that brand new toy. Use money to buy a robot from your local robot store. Or fix up your bicycle. Money's good for that and so much more.
What is money?
A nickel, that's worth 5 cents.
What is money?
Have a dime, well that is 10.
What is money?
If you have 4 quarters, give a holler.
What is money?
Because that equals $1 full. If you don't spend money, that's okay too. You can use it however you want. You can save it for the future, like for college or a nice croissant.
What is money?
For buying things you want or need.
What is money?
You can trade it for those things.
What is money?
It comes in many different forms.
What is money?
Like dollars, nickels, dimes, and more.
What is money?
Watch your favorite shows on your PBS station or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.